This Masterpiece Minute is about Norman Rockwell. Norman Rockwell was a painter and illustrator. He was born in New York City in 1894 and passed away at the age of 84 in 1978. Norman Rockwell is famous for painting cute pictures of American life, usually taking place in the 1940s or 1950s, like this example, The Runaway, which is showing a little boy with a stick and bindle who is running away from home and has been intercepted by a friendly police officer. A, B, C. Norman Rockwell. A, B, C. Norman Rockwell. Here we have After the Prom. This is showing a young couple in high school enjoying some food at a diner after their date at the prom. Norman Rockwell would paint his very detailed illustrative paintings using models like this couple. So you can see how the photograph was translated into the finished painting. A, B, C. Norman Rockwell. A, B, C. Norman Rockwell. Norman Rockwell also painted a series of paintings called The Four Freedoms. This was painted during World War II. And its title is Freedom from Want. You can see the family gathered around the Thanksgiving table. Now, I want you to turn to your neighbor and talk about what you see in the painting Freedom from Want. You have 1 minute. For example, if you go first, you might say, I see celery. Then it's your neighbor's turn. Your neighbor might say, I see a turkey. Then it's your turn again. You might say, I see cranberry sauce. Keep going until you've mentioned every single thing that you can see in the painting. Go ahead and get started. Time's up! Thank you for learning about Norman Rockwell with this week's Masterpiece Minute.